Hi, I'm Dr. Laura Saunders, and I've been with Firehouse for 3 months. What I think sets Firehouse apart from other veterinary clinics is the fact that they care not only about the patients that they see and the pets, but also the clients, and that they want everyone to have a wonderful experience. I love not only the rest of the staff that's here, but the fact that I get to practice really high quality medicine. High quality medicine to me means practicing a good standard of care, being able to perform diagnostics that to get to the bottom of different cases. One of the cases I had that was pretty interesting was a cat who just wasn't acting right and vomiting a little bit. It ended up being that we got him an ultrasound and he had a foreign body that we were able to remove that same day. For continuing education and staying up to date, I go to an annual conference at least once a year, but I also follow several groups on Facebook, and then do some. There's a podcast that I listen to a lot. In my free time, I like to be outdoors, so I love to garden, and then just being anywhere outside, if there's a pool or water, even better. So I have 3 dogs at home. I have a 10-year-old shepherd mix, a 9-year-old lab mix, and a 6-year-old catahoula mix. My goal as a veterinarian is to stay up to date, so that way your pet gets the best quality care.